really nice to be recognised. You know, I've been coaching now for a few years, and it's nice to get that that little bit of recognition, especially from, you know, from a parent of one of the kids that I coach. It's great. I take the role as a lead coach. I've developed some good coaching strategies, some good coaching schemes, and really push on with progressing the kids the best we can.
Jonathan is just really passionate about BMX. He just absolutely loves it and is dedicated to growing the sport in Northern Ireland. Rain, hail or shine, he takes the coaching on a Tuesday night out in Lisburn. It's a joint club coaching, so there's numerous clubs that attend. And he's always there, just doing the best for the kids and getting them out on their bikes, exercising.
You know, I really enjoy watching the kids progress. A lot of kids that have came in at maybe 4 or 5, I can see them now, they're progressing on, their skills are getting better, their results are getting better, they're doing well in Ireland, and a lot of them are travelling to the UK and even on the world scene, and you know, they're making an impact. It's good to see. It would be great to take some kids through to the World Championship, maybe even Olympics.